We've got a great plyometric exercise here for you. It is a power skater with a pause. So just like speed skater, we're gonna start with 1 foot behind and our hand here towards our knee. You're gonna power through that leg and then we're gonna pause, control, and then right back over. Pause and control. And we're going for distance here. Think about landing as softly as you can, but also covering as much distance as you can. And that is how you do a power skater with a pause.